Right. You were totally wrong.
Yeah, it's, listen, they, everybody saw what happened.
Either please, and I'm saying, please, either you come off or I get the law enforcement.
Oh my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, come on.
How am I supposed to get this?
This is ridiculous.
There's no other flight, ma'am. I can't get there.
I'm sorry.
Can I talk to the captain, please?
No, you may not talk to the captain. She's already asked you to talk. Renee, can you please call Leo?
It's not okay.
Renee, did you copy that?
Well, I can't wait to rate this airplane flight.
Just let him be.
Can you please call the Leo? This man's not coming off the flight.
Just ask the captain to come out, and then I'll get off. If he says that I was wrong, I'll get off. I'll be more than happy to.
Pardon?
Ask the captain, please.
That's what I'm trying to do, but he will not come off the flight.
I'm asking the person who's sending me off the flight, I'm asking him to come on down. Ask, all I'm asking for here.
Ridiculous.
Kind of crazy.
Let's just go. People came on this flight and said, well, someone's just
Legion has their freaking policy. Why don't you all get off with me?
No, we can't all get off.
This is terrible. This is really terrible.
Sir, you gotta come off or the Leo's coming.
No, please don't turn him.
Law enforcement.
This is
going to cut out.
Why?
Because he's not getting off.
It's not right, ma'am.
It's not right.
You're not right.
But this is not right.
I know what I'm supposed to do.
Yeah, but and I'm just asking you, the person that's kicking me off the plane, to have a word with him.
I'm sorry, no, sir. You have to leave the plane.
This is so...
Why don't you come on off with me, everybody?
I would if I didn't have to go to work.
That's crazy.
Do you have any other? Do you have anything else?
No, I don't.
Good luck, guys.
Hey, Captain, can I have a word with you, please?
Sir, no, you have to go.
Captain, can I have a word before I get kicked off?
Mr. Peterman,
I just asked somebody to put on their face mask.
Mr. Peterman.
That's all I did.
Mr. Peterman.
Captain, please.
You are not allowed to know.
Captain,
no.